Sway there, guys. It's Metro, and tonight we're taking a look at Mount Mortar in Crystal Kaizo. All right, just a little forewarning about this puzzle. It, first of all, is obviously very infuriating. There are some trainers in it, okay? You're going to run into them towards the halfway point and then towards the end. So make sure you're prepared for that. Everything I run by that looks like a trainer in this tutorial is indeed a trainer, including the guys at the end. All right, so that's the second caveat. Just when you're finally out of the puzzle, there's still three semi-difficult trainers to beat. One's got a level 100 Magikarp with actual ability, so it's quite a tease. You finally get to the end, and then you still may have to white out and run all the way back to the start. So just be prepared for that. Otherwise, if you have any questions, let me know. And without further ado, this is the guide on how to get through Mount Mortar in Pokemon Crystal Kaizo.